Welcome to the Innovation Coffee Break. Today, we are going to show you how easy it is to develop applications for connected cars based on V2X communication. Before handing over to my colleague for a live demonstration, I would like to quickly introduce the tool that we provide for developing multi-sensor applications and give you an overview of its key benefits. Our development and execution framework lets you implement faster. You can easily pick blocks which are required to develop and test your application from a huge component library by drag and drop. Connect them to your algorithm and bring into operation in just a few clicks. The component-based approach, assisted by an intuitive graphical user interface, lets you keep even big projects clearly structured and manageable, which will help to reduce workload and handle complexity. RTMaps framework is an integration champion that makes it very flexible. We provide more than 100 professional interface components for commonly used sensors, buses, and communication. We support standards like MF4 or SUMIP. You can use your favorite programming language and easily connect to ROS or ROS2 when required. This enables you to fully concentrate on your development task and let the tool do the software plumbing around it. You need just a single tool for all major tasks, from prototyping up to the testing. RTMaps enables processing of algorithms very efficiently in real time, since it provides an optimized runtime engine that can natively deal with asynchronous data streams and time-correlated data processing. This is essential when developing, for example, data fusion algorithms. The framework is tailored to multi-core and multi-sensor systems for maximum scalability at minimum CPU load. That helps reducing resource consumption and development costs. RTMaps can support numerous operating systems and embedded platforms. And we are aiming to close the gap between prototyping and production code by addressing functional safety according to ISO 26262. Now, I'd like to hand over to Mike, who will introduce some brand new RTMaps components to easily connect V2X with your application. A very exciting use case of advanced intersection collision warning shows how V2X enables sensor sharing with infrastructure to better protect vulnerable road users.
Thank you, Gregor. Now let me show you how easy it is to integrate V2X communication to your RTMaps diagram. With this expansion, you can use V2X communication as an extra input to your rapid prototyping task to expand your view of the world with extra information or share your information with other participants. In my opinion, only if we share information with our surrounding participants, a safe and reliable traffic flow for autonomous driving vehicles is possible. In our use case, a cyclist is in the blind spot of the driver. Only through V2X messages and sensor sharing, a collision is prevented. In our setup, we use RTMaps to connect to a Wave B+ provided by Hordys. The dSPACE RTMaps component for V2X communication easily allows you to use V2X communication in your rapid prototyping application. And now let me show you a live demonstration. First of all, you register RTMaps V2X interface for Wave B provided by dSPACE to your component list. Now you have several components to use for V2X communication. The central block is the WaveB V2X client block. This block allows you to connect to a V2X modem or a Hill or Zill application. Only by drag and drop to your diagram, you are able to provide V2X communication. In the properties, you can configure this block. Just add your hardware IP and support, and this block connects automatically to the V2X modem. After that, you can subscribe your desired V2X messages to receive these messages from the modem. In our case, it's the CAM, CPM, MAPM, and SPARTM messages. We also want to transmit a CAM message. Only by clicking at Start CAM message, we are able to transmit CAM messages. Now I have expanded the diagram with a few more blocks. We provide blocks that allows you to convert V2X message to the 3D viewer from RTMaps. As an example, we provide a CAM to real object converter that converts the CAM message to a real object for the 3D viewer. Now let me show you how it looks in the 3D viewer. So the V2X client block has connected to the V2X message and received some messages. In addition to the V2X message, a LiDAR point cloud is displayed. You can see that the LiDAR and the V2X information matched. Now we see CAM message here and the road topology with the MAPM and the traffic light status with the SPARTM messages. Now let me explain you the use case of our scenario. The ego vehicle approaches the crossing and can't see the cyclist behind the truck. All 3D objects you see in the 3D viewer are from V2X messages, and only a roadside unit at the crossing can see the cyclist and warn the ego vehicle. The RTMaps interface for WaveB supports the European, the American, and the Chinese V2X standard. With the Nordis hardware, it is possible to use DSRC and CV2X, which puts you in the best position for prototyping your application. This was a short overview how to integrate V2X communication with RTMaps. If you have further questions or want to get deeper into prototyping or V2X simulation, please feel free to contact us. Thank you for your time and have a nice day.